TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials trading up 251, NASDAQ up 99, S&P's up 26. Inside the Dow Industrials, folks, pretty intriguing. You got IBM, which hasn't got anywhere in years, is putting the juice inside the Dow Industrials here. IBM is taking out a consolidation. It has the volume behind the move, so it looks like IBM is going to go back to pre-COVID levels, which is the 158 level and 142. Gold contract continues higher, up 1460, trading at 1793. Silver, big bid in silver, up 75 cents, $26.59. They both want higher price. Light sweet crude down $1.49, trading $61.18 a barrel, notes and bonds. You get the 10-year right now, down two ticks, right 132.16. 30-year down three at 158.02 in King Dollar. King Dollar just can't hold price. Down 86 ticks, trading at 91.156. The euro is out here at 120, yen's at 108, and the British pound's at 139 to one U.S. dollar. We get open, we take a look at the S&P, what you have out here, folks. You got a rejection of lower price. Bottom line, what you're going to have now is that, well, actually, on the S&P, you don't have a rejection of lower price because we didn't get to a lower low. So now what you have, you basically are going higher. It's saying that, yeah, this high can get tested again, 417. You're at 414. Now, that being said, you're going up with volume lighter. That's on the S&P. And the NDX 100, this is going to be a close one, man. And what specifically it's going to be is this. The NDX 100 came down today. It broke a B point of an ABC structure on the way down with volume and then rejected price. Now, this is still a complex ABC structure on the way down. We went down hard this morning. You broke when we hit the 13,700 and you broke it with volume. So that baby is hanging out there. It very well could get tested as we come into the close. And the bottom line is that you still have a complex ABC structure on the way down. We look at the gold contract out here. Gold contract right now traded to a price point of 1798. You're at 1793 right now. Bottom line, you get some juice behind this. And if we go over to silver, as soon as silver starts leading the charge, folks, okay, which it's doing, commodities are going a lot higher. You got a big bid on silver out here. We got 87,000 contracts, and we probably have an ABC structure up. Let's see what we got. Yeah, we do. We'll come right back. I'll give you that number. You got an AB. It's blowing away a B point. Has it with volume. We got some real action. Right now, 26.62. It's on the way to $30. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.